is Oxalis or Wood Sorrel, another very common weed that you see really throughout all of the state of Florida. Wood Sorrel is basically a perennial weed. It can be kind of behave as an annual in some cooler climates, but in Florida it is a perennial. Now, the key characteristic of Wood Sorrel is people will often think that it is clover or a clover species, but it's not. It's in a different family. The key identification characteristic is the fact that it has three heart-shaped leaflets. So that is very key, and it's a very indicative of Oxalis or Wood Sorrel. Another identification characteristic is that Wood Sorrel will have yellow flowers with five petals on there. So small yellow flowers with five petals. So that's another key characteristic of Wood Sorrel. One of the ways that Wood Sorrel is different than some other weeds because of the way that it spreads. It can spread through seed production, and it can also spread vegetatively by spreading by stolons, which are above ground stems and basically rooting along the soil and spreading that way vegetatively. One of the ways that it spreads its seeds throughout a lot of different areas is the fact that its seeds will explosively dehiss or pop open when they become mature. The seed heads look like these small little pieces of okra, and you'll see it on the plant just about throughout the entire year, more so probably in the summer and fall than you might in the winter and then the early spring. But here is the plant here. Here's a seed pod that's just about to explode. The seed will be brown, and then when it is just barely touched, those seeds will start to explode and spread. And there have been some studies showing that those seeds can spread 15 feet or so from the mother plant, basically. One way that is very easy to control Wood Sorrel is with pre-emergence herbicides. Just about every pre-emergence herbicide that is labeled for use in landscapes is fairly effective on Wood Sorrel. Another thing is with post-emergence herbicides. Most post-emergence herbicides can control it pretty well, whether you're talking about in landscape planting beds or in turf grass. For more information on weed identification, contact your local University of Florida IFAS Extension Office.